Now,
for the first time ever in a public gathering, we have Mr. Jeremy and Ginger Volo.
In the moments immediately following the wedding, as we were making our way over to the reception, I think the weight of us being together finally and us beginning our lives together was finally setting in.
Well, we just wanted to express appreciation to you all. It's truly been an honor to see so many faces and so many loved ones to celebrate the greatest moment of our lives together.
When Ginger and I walked in, it was beautifully decorated, full of our guests. It was really a dream come true.
It's beautiful. Yep. Cut not too far in. Perfect. Hey. And go one more cut. Perfect. Hey. And then she'll take it out for us. Fruit falling. You're going to feed me?
I love. I will.
Little piece.
Delicious?
Mm-hmm. See if I can get it to your mouth. You have to come down to me.
The wedding cake was remarkable, tasted delicious, and it went through my mind to do the traditional, you know, get the cake all over your wife's dress, but I was a little intimidated looking at that dress, and so I made sure to be very careful feeding my wife the cake.